Don't go home.
Whatever.
Alright, so if you have 39 in the account, we have high buys. Those buys, you can put in the paper and print. Erwin Hobbs, if you know your salesman. Erwin? And salesman.
Erwin, where are you?
Hobbs. He's in the back of the room. David Mulberg, you play Sam or Randall? Sam, where are you? Or Randall? Sam or Randall? We'll find you. Ralph Bird, play Marston Heppner. Ralph? You guys are playing 9 points, no clock, you do need scores. David.
No, I can't see it on the screen though.
Ah, geez, call it a CO.
John Wogomah.
Put the cue up here.
Wogomah?
Actually.
You are hard to find, Wogomah. Wogomah, you play Jack Zeke. Kurash Kamali. You play Ray Spahar. There's right here, Kurash is right there with a nice sport coat. But don't fool anybody, he's not a. Aaron Bowles, you have a buy. Ira Hobson, you have a buy. Andy Platt, you play Steve Moore. Andy? Michael? Andy, over here. Other side, Andy, come this way. Daniel Salzman, you play Larry Leibson. Daniel, where are you?
Here? Here? Here?
Allá.
Diferentes decisiones.
Max Krasner, play Pedram Safarian.
Can I play twice?
For $5.
Okay, 16. Max Krasner. Bill Landry. Mark Gross, you play Carl Sowers. Carl? And Max? I'm sorry, Mark? E.T., Saab. E.T., good. You are playing Jonathan Sager. Lane Azune, you have a buy. Nina Mateo, you have a buy. Tom Singh, you play John Burner. Tom? John, are you in the room? Are you? You'll be playing in the very back of the room next to his board up there. Nasi Katushin, you are playing Cameron Kirani. Patrick Keane, you're playing Tom Quartz. Yeah, Quartz, all right. Tom Quartz. Okay. Dennis Borgano.
Okay, no problem. But you have to put these all three on the bottom.
Jay Robinson. And Ethan Keller. 9 points, everybody. Neil Borden. Neil Borden, you play Nash Yost. Right next.
One more.
Larry. Long road. He's gonna put a bunch of.
Right foot. Oh, right. I still got a double. Yeah, those positions I would, like asking whether I had a double or not. People said ace five backing, they were all not doubles. If you can believe, no, because of, I ran out of space on my camera. He's okay, no? I'm pretty sure.
Yo, my son, Jennifer, what's the role here? It's like,
yeah, okay.
This one here and then this here.
13. What else?
Ready. We
Fuck! Oh, yeah, really interesting.
I'm gonna call you too.
No, I lost. Not interesting.
Lucky for me, but interesting, you know.
Oh, it's not interesting. Boring.
Boring.
Very boring. You rolled two big doubles in the last two rolls.
Thank you. better odds than I would.
Double four, not the other of the reply, loose. No? Double four. Thank you.
Thank you.
I rolled a 5, you picked it up, and then you rolled a 4.
Ah, these are mine? Ah, okay. I think these are mine.
Okay.
What is this?
Oh, no problem. No problem. Where's the captain?
Same.
Gizmo.
Same.
I'm sure it's just right, like,
okay, well, I can make sure.
Right.
Yeah.
three.
Okay, so you're going to go and I'm going to write your name here, and then you're going to play the winner of this map.
I have position, I'll tell you it. I'll put it in later.
Mr. Lipster!
I don't know. Beaver and double you back for the match.
Ah, this is a beaver?
Yeah.
Beaver.
You want for money? This one. Double for money? For money, I double.
He's asking.
For money, I double you, beaver. And I rack him. I rack him. I rack him.
Baboon. You raccoon, I baboon.
Baboon?
And then you pontoon.
You baboon.
Now never. Never.
Never.
Slot here too.
Taking the results for both the main and the advanced. We also have USBGF Blitz qualifiers if you are done with your event for tonight. Thank you for that. And there's also you guys if you are eliminated, at least for first round, even more championship, you guys for $150. And off the end, see the
I'm
The Drosian. How do you pronounce the first name?
Do they play only one? One?
Those are in my back. Winner is finished.
Only one. He won one.
Tomorrow at 10 a.m.
Valadamatasi. Valadasi.
What's the deadline on the buyback?
I think it doesn't matter. As long as you lose one, you can buy back tonight.
I heard earlier they said 10:15, but anyway.
You want to check?
Okay. Please. Please. Okay.
Thank you.
You should have like a paddle. Best? No best.
I don't want to ever lose a psychic. I might be wrong, and you go, oh, well, shit, you know what I mean?
Thank you.
David, are you in the room?
You play this?
No, of course not. We are more on price like that.
You have a match?
If you are done with my, I'm going to go to the PGM. I'm going to go to the PGM. second. You just understood three entries.
Curious about that 6-3, right? You're curious about making a face. I don't think that was right. Because he has two loose checkers and he can't.
I don't want him to consolidate his position and come over and start with that. It's pretty unlikely for me to lose the game.
I'm thinking if he comes in with a deuce, you're very happy, right?
Yeah.
Happy what?
If he comes in with a deuce, he's got two loose checkers, he's going to be very happy, right?
Yeah, but I mean, the only problem is maybe I can block him or something.
Thank you.
I don't know what it is.
He's going to play for. Yeah, I think if I don't need a gammon, I'm just going to come out.
Curious about that one.
I want the picture.
Yeah. I want the rest. You don't mind.
Action, how'd you do?
I played a guy I played before, so I had a good record against him. Five. I resign. I was actually to have it off the board and nothing to nothing. But I really didn't feel it.
Okay.
Here, last 6 months.
I had to expose in half an hour, then 15, to come out. David Leibovitz, you have a match. Approaching penalty point stage.
You don't have a chance to anchor. So if I just want to rip and anchor, you guys.
Right, I get
I'm going to figure out
You're down 15 pips. King said. I'm helping. Yeah.
You're feeling right on the cusp of what to do. But.
From this year, too.
I love Carlton. I play this, but I bought a house in casino manager. My buddy.
Oh, wow. I'll play with us before I go.
Bracket the USBGF National Championship Black Qualifier. This is a free entry for the USBGF members. You can see the leaders with Aaron Lee. Get you registered. You should be out of the member back first day. You should be done first day.
I have two on the bar, right? Or do I have one
yet?
So I think you should be good. I don't know if you should close it out.
You got plenty of timing if the 5 or 6 gets out. Yeah, one on the bar. One on the bar. You can switch it, but
you do have close
quarter.
Aaron Pass.
From upstairs, but I took it from someone else. Sean.
Be bad, but it could.
What? Well, it could be bad. Did you get shut out?
Oh, I can't.
Of the rebound. Of course, it could be bad.
Thank you.
Green trees, we have UOPGF West Call players, we have EMPs. We're going to play some tonight, come on over. UOPGF members, due to the free entry, the UOPGF blitz. Tonight might be your best chance to play it as well. If you end up doing long main event tomorrow, you very well know me not be able to play tonight. Revise are only up in another 10 minutes. You're losing your match and you're on a rebuy. I suggest you on rebuy. You're closing off as soon as you can. And that's 10 minutes. That will be at 10:17. Thank you.
get the chance.
You don't care, but if there's an odd number,
yeah.
You're right. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So he doesn't care if he's not waiting for anybody.
Yeah.
No break. Just 4 minutes for buybacks. Call the director over. 4 minutes for buybacks. There's no time for a break. We have to finish it. Fucking 10-10. At 10-10, he wants to take a break when there's 4 minutes for the buyback. He wants to get a break.
They can do buybacks ahead of time. We just need to know that somebody is buying back.
I'm gonna buy back if I lose.
Okay, so I mean that's what we need to know. Let me talk to
We'll ask Patrick fast because.
I can say he's buying back. He's buying back.
If you lose, are you buying back?
Don't have time.
You don't understand. There's 4 minutes till buybacks close. Why are you taking a break?
That might prove it.
It's not your problem? Seriously? What a fucking asshole. And I hope that's heard on the screen. God damn it. This guy in the orange shirt, he wants to take a buyback to DMP with 4 minutes left in buybacks. Yeah.
Then you're down to the like the last change. So if you continue to win from there, you can see the three and you're out.
Yeah.
One win and you can still win it all.
If they're 10-10, the last game's going to take longer than 4 minutes. 10-10. The game's going to take longer than 4 minutes, so if it does it anyway, bye back.
We all people it's not the ace. You're
right, aren't
we? Let's see. Fred, who I don't have $100 bet on. Fred, who I do.
We did. Now you had to restart it.
I support him now.
Hashtag Steve Sack. Hashtag Steve Sack.
Hashtag Whiny Baby.
Whiny Baby.
You said you want to take a break. That's fine.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, you need to know who said cheese. Tim, Tommy, Kurt, Dave, and Jesse. 5 points.
Seemed kind of lucky.
I did.